Okay, as y'all can see, the water is boiling. I'm gonna turn it off. I gotta get one of these because this part gets really hot. This black part right here gets really hot. So I'm just grab this. Pour my water in there and just stir it. Stirring my stuff. I'm making a mess. I'll clean it up though. Okay, now I'm gonna add in 2 cups of cold water. So, my measuring cup. Got it. I'm just gonna stir it for a few more minutes. Right. I'm making a sloppy mess, but I'll clean it up though. After I'm done stirring, I'm gonna put it in the fridge and let it sit in there for 4 hours. And it'll be done.